What's going on, tribe? We are back in the lab today, and today we're going to be focusing on single leg plyometrics. So this is really the introduction for our college athletes. We started going bilateral, meaning that they were going to be jumping off of two legs, and prior to that, we made sure that we really nailed down their landing mechanics. So from there, the next natural progression is working unilateral or single leg plyometrics. So today I picked out three very particular jumps, and the reason we chose these jumps are all three of them actually have a deceleration component. So we're making sure these athletes really know how to land, know how to absorb force and decelerate on the way down. However, it gives them an opportunity to really increase that motor unit recruitment within each muscle, as well as that rate coding, allowing that neuromuscular connection from mind-body to really light up and get those muscles activating and firing fast. All three of these, and using unilateral plyometrics, really increase the neural demand on the central nervous system, so it makes it harder. Rather than jumping off two legs, you're now only jumping off one. You don't get the same amount of power, and each leg is essentially on an island to be able to produce as much force, maximal force, to get that body moving up as high as possible. A couple other really good benefits of unilateral movements is it's really great for reducing the risk of injuries. Injuries generally come in two forms. One, a pre-existing injury. The second form is an asymmetry, or meaning one side is a little bit stronger than the other and you demand that side to do more work. So this allows each side to work in relation of the other to get stronger, produce that power. It's also really great for increasing that stress shortening cycle, getting rapid production, increasing rate of force development, and getting you jumping out the gym. Let's take a look. Two people on each bench. We got a couple boxes out. Ahmad and take the high box. All we're gonna do is we're gonna start with one foot on the bench. You're gonna drive down, pop up, and then stick that landing, all right? Right here, drive up and decelerate. A big thing is we're going for power here. So we're going 8 reps. We're trying to get as much power as possible. Take your time, rest in between the sets. We got 2 sets of 8. Try to produce as much force as you can going up as high as you can, all right? Let's go. Take your time in between. It's not a race. Making sure that your legs feel like they've recovered and able to generate enough power to then really propel you up into the air. From here, we're gonna get into our alternating step up. We're just gonna come to the bench. We're gonna make sure one leg is on the box. Similar concept, getting up as high as you can, decelerating, all right? So now we have an alternating component, making sure we're decelerating, but same concept. We're trying to produce as much power as possible, trying to get up as high as possible, all right? 8 reps total, we got 2 sets. All right, it's really only 4 each leg at this point. Let's go. We have our Bulgarian split squat jumps. So we're gonna be working on tucking that leg, driving that knee all the way up to the chest. We're just gonna rapidly drop down, drive up, stick that landing. You could reset, all right? Individual efforts. We got 2 sets, 8 each side. So down, up, reset, and come back up. Down, up, reset, and come back up. Individual efforts, looking to get as high as you can, and we're getting that cycle with our leg. Let's go. athletes did an incredible job today. Definitely noticing that power going up, getting stronger, moving better, and their deceleration was on point. If you're an athlete looking to take your game to the next level, check out Ascend Athletics. Come down, we have in-person as well as online training available. Download our app in the App Store as well as the Google Play Store. We have over 1,000 exercise videos in our exercise library. And if you like that video, hit the like button down below, subscribe, and follow us for more content. Together we ascend. Let's go.